1,000 feet.
So there's Buc-ee's. So we're pulling into the Buc-ee's in Daytona Beach, Florida. Yeah, we're actually driving from the Villages to Buc-ee's because we're crazy. Going all this way to see a gas station. Fill up first. Did you catch that sign, the dot sign?
Yeah.
That was funny.
The dog sticker on that truck.
Look at all these pumps.
It's packed.
So, they got a bunch of ethanol-free areas. And then DEF for your diesel. It is packed. So these are supposed to be as big as two Whole Foods. These cars, but that car is right there in the middle. I want to go to park. This is huge. And that pump's labeled 226. Walked in. I'll try it.
You go right in there. Okay. Okay. Jimmy, here's the buggy.
Thank you.
Don't go far. We're going to the bathroom right there.
I won't be going that far.
Thank you.
see their icies. They got Dr. Pepper, watermelon, new cotton candy. Let's see. Their gummies. Gummy bears. Yes, that's a yes. Oh, peanut brittle. And a pecan brittle. The peanut brittle. It's $1.99. This pecan brittle is $2.99. So there's all their spices. Rubs. What do we got here? Oh, honey butter. Oh, the Buc-ee's hats. I've got to get me a Buc-ee's hat. Of course, I've got to get some Buc-ee's coffee. Let's see, medium roast. They have the K-cups. Dark chocolate pecan honey butter. Are you freaking kidding me? Yep. All right, I'm gonna get a teriyaki 13. Hot and spicy. Hot and spicy. Mesquite peppered. Good. All their salads. That looks good. Let's check out this area. Beaver soup. Chopped brisket. Sliced brisket. I'm gonna look around here this way. So I see apple pie, sausage on a stick, pulled pork, hey, here's these, oh, well, I'm gonna get the strawberry cream cheese. Yeah.
I'll get that too. I'll get that on our way back. Sausage and cheese. Ham and cheese.
Look at those cinnamon rolls.
There's the dripping taste.
then they're gonna order something for that.
I know.
Holy moly, this place is unbelievable.
Because I'm looking at all this stuff, and I know you don't care.
Well, I'll follow you. Come on. Okay. Somebody will want to see this on video.
I like all the pink
stuff. All kinds of housewares. Yeah, I see some right here.
Those three.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let them do their shopping.
Actually, yours. The second part of yours.
Let's go back around this.
Yeah.
Smells good in here. Smells real good in here. It smells good.
I've never used it.
Oh my god.
Because I like it.
Order 788, 788 for the finale. Aww. Golden Retriever. Boxer. See the leashes over here, Kaylee?
Yeah.
There you are. Man, they have everything here.
Here's the big stuffed animal monkey
head. Got a little radio showing you. Oh, okay. Cool.
Order 58, order 44, order 561, and order 294 are all ready at the deli.
Buc-ee's shoes. Here's a dog section. They got dog leashes. It's a large $27.99.
Hell yeah.
How long have we been walking around in here?
Almost an hour.
I gotta get some food. Time to shut this thing off.
Ready, yeah? That's fine.
Alright, we're gonna go get our brisket. Yeah, strawberry. Yeah, you know. I'm gonna get that bad boy right there.
Good.
Let me open this up.
You like it?
I have the chopped brisket. Sorry, I'm holding the camera. There's the brisket, chopped brisket. There's a turkey melt. And she's got a what?
It's a turkey melt.
Turkey melt.
I haven't opened it yet, though.
These are beaver chips. This is a pina colada soda. There you go. So now we're gonna chow down a minute.